Amazing Grace. I don't believe in God because I have some brain. I don't know what quest I took. Much of me having a brain.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that. Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test...
I understand. Leave it to me.
Oh, thank you. Please let...
Ravenia!
So basically it gives me another one. Oh, that is brilliant. So I can throw them all in my hippogriffs out. This one goes there, okay. Spuffs. Okay. 12 it is. Nope. Okay.
Ravenia.
Damage with Confringo.
Top's cave shouldn't be terribly far from here. Deke has marked the area on your map.
I overdid it. Gone with upgrading, huh? Yeah, screw it, why not? It's not like I have anything better to do. I have moon calves released. Might as well just oh, sake. You're gonna swing this. Spinner's game.
Off on another adventure, are we? One of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
Fuck off. I already finished those.
This must be Top's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Yes. Yes, you should. Oh no, extreme danger, I'm so scared.
Tobbs' master is awful. Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here?
Okay, that was cool.
It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave. Revelio! Confringo! Confringo. Incendio.
That's a trap. Oh, fuck you. I missed that one. I jumped myself. while I was getting caught. Expect Obavio selling.
Didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Yay, a Cromantula! What the fuck do I do that? Later.
Incendio. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
No, Tobbs! I must cremate him. I'd say that worked well enough. No, he's uncremating! Okay. Little Tom's is dead. What's the quest of the dick? Shouldn't I have picked the elf up and brought him with me? I mean, I'm just supposed to leave him there, I guess. There's that one chest down there.
Confringo. That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you get...
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tom...
Oh, my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he... Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts, too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry.
Thank you. You are very... Deke could use some time alone to think.
Meh, meh. What else? Died in the blam and blam. Yeah, okay. Say I'm too saddened.
Because I'm not.
Elves are made to die.